Okay, so here we are. We have a hunk of Clara walnut root, and we have milled it into a dimensional cant. Let's see if I can get a measurement on it real quick. We're just shy of 15 inches, and I think we're about 16 up. So we'll get basically eight more 2-inch slabs out of that. But here's one of the book matches we pulled off. It's just crazy. I certainly see a face. Yeah, beautiful figure, beautiful color. Some really neat curl in here. Yeah, we'll keep opening it up, see what's inside.